Hello friends, and welcome in this another episode of DIY Master. And in this video we are going to make an extension board with 2 3 pin top and one additional series point, or you can say. So the needful material we already have got: this board, few sockets and switches with a indicator and little wire. So let's understand what is the wiring connection and how we can fix it. So guys, for better understanding, let's understand how we are going to make it. So you can see that there is a sketch for that board. There is a holder. There will be a 5-pin socket, switches, 3 switches along with 3-pin top, 5-pin top. There will be a holder and an indicator. So we just need to connect the wire just like this one. As you can see that we have used 3 color of pen just to show the exact line. Say for example, this black wire indicates neutral, red wire indicates line, or you can say phase, and that green, light green, you represents the earth, which is connected at the top of every 5-pin. So according to this, let's fix first the socket and switches into the board. As you can see that we have completed the fitting of the switches, sockets and the holders, and now we need to copy these that wiring with that board. So let's do it. After fixing the socket, switches and indicators along with that holder, now we can see that we have completed the wiring work. And as you can see, that red wire is for line, or you can say phase. So that red wire goes like in a straight way, and then it separately goes with one socket each, and this one goes to the bulb directly, since that that is a series connection. So that's the reason why this line would not goes directly into this socket, but this goes via the bulb. And these two wire are for the indicators. So the wiring is almost complete. You can compare with this. We have used different wires, different color wire for the different line. That yellow color is for the earth. There is only 3 point for the earth, and blue wire is for neutral. You can say the neutral wire. So this is how we can complete the wiring. Now let's fix the indicator and test the board. This is how we have completed the extension board. You can see this. There is a indicator, and the board is still open, and just to make sure that every wire is on its actual place. So let's confirm the line neutral and earth with the help of a multimeter. So guys, we have this multimeter, and we have set this multimeter with a buzzer mode. Okay, now it's set with a buzzer mode. Now we will check the we will cross check the wire, so that we should not have any short circuit or maybe wrong connection. First, this is okay. This is also okay. That's okay. Now, the line. There is a line. Line must be connected with the switch. So one by one, we will check the line. Okay. Okay, this is working. Okay, this is also working. That must be here. You need to check, since that's a series connection, that's the reason why you need to check here. Okay, this is also working. And now after checking the line, let's check the neutral wire. Neutral must be direct to everyone. Okay, so this is the thorough checking of the board. Now let's connect with the line. So the line is okay. Now you can see there is an indicator also blinking. That shows that the power has, there is a power in the board. Now, so the first thing which we are going to check with this board is to check the another bulb, another LED strip, which we are not sure that it is okay or not, but since we have a series connection, we can check the series, we can check any electrical equipment with the help of this series connection. So the first thing which we need to perform, just to make sure that series connection is working fine, short both the wire. Okay, while we short both the wires, that bulb must be glow. Okay, now check the LED. Okay, now as you can see, the LED is glowing and the bulb is little glowing. That means LED is okay. Now after checking the series connection, now we need to check these two socket. We can also check the socket with the help of this one. Okay, that's working. That is also working. And also we can connect these that LED with direct to the socket. That will also operate with the switch. So this is how you can make your own extension board as well as the series connection board. I hope you like that video. If you like that video, please hit the subscribe button and don't forget to like and share. Thank you for watching us.